Who's ready for another quiz? We're back again this week, dispelling more myths just for you. So take the quiz and see how many you got right. Renovating a house is as easy as HGTV. Well, in my opinion, that is absolutely false. Don't forget, HGTV is a big production with huge budgets, lots of million tradespeople working, all to finish in a really short timeline to make it seem easy and for dramatic effect for people like you to watch it. In reality, it takes a lot of blood, sweat, tears, hard work, and so much of your time to renovate a house. Even if you have a great general contractor or contractors that you can rely on, anything that could go wrong is probably gonna go wrong. Is it gonna go over budget? Absolutely. Is it gonna go over the timeline? Yes, it's not gonna be done in 4 weeks. And all of that is gonna cause massive amounts of stress on you and make you fight with your significant other. I promise that will happen. I'm not saying don't do it, just be aware of what you're getting yourself into, especially if you've never renovated before, and use an experienced realtor to help you guide you through the renovation, especially when it's done renovations before. As a buyer, going directly to the listing agent will save me money. Ooh, I love this one. In my opinion, that is absolutely false. Just remember that the listing agent has a signed contract with the seller saying that they're gonna work in their best interest, not the buyer's best interest. And the listing agent's sole job is to maximize the sale price for the seller. Whereas a buyer and having your own representation ensures that your interests are protected with respect to the actual home itself and the price that you're gonna pay for it. And just remember, any discount that is given is gonna be given to the seller and not the buyer. So make sure you're represented. Flipping houses is how you build wealth. Well, in my opinion, I think that is false. Although when you do flip a house, which by the way, it takes a lot of work to do and you need a lot of capital to do it, there is profit to be made. Don't forget that in that short period of time, there's also disposition costs, land transfer tax, and a lot of that eats into your profit. So I wouldn't necessarily say it's gonna build this massive wealth for you. Nothing beats buying real estate and holding onto it for the long term and letting it appreciate in value and potentially letting a tenant pay off your mortgage for you. Thanks so much for tuning in. Now we're dying to hear all those burning questions that you have, so don't be shy, send them in either through DM or email us at info@amirandalex.com. See you back again next week.